We interrupt this program for an...
Looking for great TV choices for the whole fam?
Yeah, that's what I call...
If you won't be...
Dial 1-800...
It's every...
Good afternoon.
Welcome back to the Bronson and Jazz Show. Just here chilling, watching a little bit of Hey Arnold.
Eating a bowl of cereal, like your Saturday morning cartoons. I got some Captain Crunch, the peanut butter Captain Crunch. This is one of my favorites. What was y'all favorite cereal growing up? I like Cinnamon Toast Crunch. That was my like favorite. What was yours?
Mine was Trix. I like Trix. I like Captain Crunch, berries.
Yeah.
Fruit Loops. What else?
I like the Frosted Flakes. My mom stayed with Frosted Flakes, and it was like basic, so.
What percent milk did you like as a kid?
We always got full fat milk, vitamin D.
Really?
Yeah, we ate vitamin D milk. I grew up on like the full stuff, but not that watery 2% stuff.
We used to get 2%.
I didn't get that.
We used to get 2% milk.
I didn't like it when I first tasted it.
2%?
Mm-hmm. But I got used to it.
I like going to like my cousin's house or somebody's house. They used to have that vitamin D, like, man, they milk me.
Yeah, I grew up on vitamin D milk for sure. What are some of your favorite shows? Is that Hey Arnold? I like Doug.
Hey Arnold, Doug, Ren and Stimpy.
Ed and Eddie.
Ed and Eddie, Rugrats, all that. All that was probably my favorite just because.
Like skits and stuff,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
That was cool.
Uh-huh. I like Guts, remember Guts?
Mm-mm. Was that like the competition show?
Yeah, I just want to be
How
on
about
Guts.
Slime Time, or like...
The Nickelodeon Slime.
Yeah, the Slime Show.
And the Legend of the Hidden Temple or something.
Yeah, I've seen some clips of that.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. If I could get into Black History Month, you know, you might kick y'all some facts this week. Might get y'all some Black History this week. You never know.
Yeah, maybe we can go to like a little parade or festival or something like that. Go to some event.
Yeah.
Stay tuned.
Back there, I don't know.
Want to try one of my worms?
These things taste great.
I like to bite one end and suck it all into my mouth.
I like the way they're sour, but not too sour.
Try licking the outside first.
Sour Bright Crawlers.
Outstanding.
Sour Bright Crawlers are the one candy that's even fun to talk about.
Want to try one of my worms?
I got my yo-yo. You know, got the Omega Fireball High Performance. Can you zoom in on this? Can you see this? I used to love these things as a kid. Did you have any of these, Jazz?
I think I had one.
Really? What color?
Can't remember. Red, I think.
Huh.
Maybe it was pink or blue. Can't remember.
Huh. You know?
Perfect.
Then I you feel me?
Oh.
Still working on this part still, but I think it's something like. But yeah, man, me and Jazz about to play a little Uno tonight, you know, a little late night, Tuesday night Uno like we used to do back in the 90s. Did you play Uno in the 90s, Jazz?
Of course.
Let's get it. I ain't gonna take it easy on Jazz. Let's go.
Thought I broke her neck for a second.
Okay, guys, we have the retro Uno classic card game. Oh, we're gonna play it now. I'm about to be Bronson real quick.
Today is the first day of Black History Month, too. Happy Black History Month. Jazz got on her Black History Month bonnet, you know.
Of course.
We representing.
And that's every month. Okay, Black History, that's every month with the bonnet. So we play our own rules of Uno. Every Black family got their own separate rules of Uno. So comment how y'all play below.
Can you add a draw four on a draw four?
Of course. You could drop as many draws as you want. You just keep going. That's how you win.
Winner takes all.
Let's go.
I wanted a Dalmatian in the 90s. Not a cockapoo. I didn't even want one of you. I wanted a Dalmatian. You wouldn't have made the cut. You wasn't even in. Little cute dogs wasn't even in the 90s. Like big dogs, like Rottweilers and pit bulls and Dalmatians and Great Danes and all them dogs and Labs.
Great Dane. Boy, oh boy.
Good night. Good night! Now.
Why'd you back up like that? I'm just gonna walk backwards. Shake.
Shake.
Good girl. We got your bananas.
I'm about to make this real quick, you feel me? Real quick, you know. I'm very competitive, you feel me? Ready? Ladies first.
All right. Starting off red.
This is what I got left, y'all.
Uno.
Got him, boys. How you feeling?
It ain't over until it's over, man.
Let's see. Oh, he over there cheating. That's it? That's your last move?
Mm-hmm.
That's your last move, you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I hate to do him like this. I hate to do him like this. I hate to do you like this, babe, but... Cinco! Yeah, girl, one, uno! I'm done! No cards left! Sorry, mi amigo.
I had to let her win, guys.
I'm sorry.
Rule number one, fellas, always let your girl win.
Nice
always
try! Win. Nice always. Try!
Out of town, the stupid young one or the married one?
The married one.
That's what me thought. Don't go, you hear me?
Hmm.
And you know what? You're not listening to me because I see you going. I see you going. I'm just telling you, I'm trying to help you to avoid the heartache. Don't go blindly through life. Let me use the power of the tarot to show you the way. Call me now for your free reading.
Call 1-800-355-3765.
Jazz says she dizzy. You dizzy?
Yeah, I don't know what's wrong. It's too much. Too much input. I don't know if it's the sun, the light, the back and forth. I feel like I could throw up like on a roller coaster.
I think that's what we need as adults, you know?
You know what? Y'all know that thing at the carnival that go around and y'all be stuck on the wall, Gravitron or something like that?
Yeah.
I threw up one time after that.
For real?
Yeah. I don't do good with that kind of stuff. Sometimes.
Wow.
I could do roller coasters and stuff, but I think when it's too spinny. But this is not spinny, it's just up and down. But it feels weird.
My favorite thing to play on
equipment.
The monkey bars.
Really? Yeah, I like sure. The monkey bars too.
Yeah.
I liked it the merry-go-round.
Merry-go-round?
That's yeah.
Do that thing so fast.
Uh-huh.
We
done about to fall off.
Too big.
No, you're not. How you so big? Your leg too long?
Yeah.
Dang, he's skipping like five. Look at the little monkey. That's how you look, too.
That's how you get your arms strong.
Yeah.
Dude, I should remember me in elementary school. I had the guns in elementary school.
Whoa, get a little workout in.
Oh, not there yet.
Let me try monkey bars.
Wanna try?
Yeah.
Alright, come on.
Alright, y'all ready?
Go ahead, get him right then, JJ.
Hi. Did she just walk?
Alright, go ahead.
Hey,
it's hard, ain't it?
Oh yeah, wow, I don't have upper body strength no more.
And we weigh way more than we used to.
Oh yeah, it's hard. Damn, pull the muscle.
Y'all think I could be Jazz and tic tac toe? Let's see.
Never.
All right, let's go then.
Okay. I'll let you go first.
I'll be, is that's gonna be?
No cheating.
Oh. Okay. That's how you do it. You feel me?
something here. I think it's just a draw.
Yeah, you gotta go top left, huh? You gotta go top left, huh? Alright, it was a draw. It was a draw.
Rematch coming soon. You scared?
Psych! I thought I was gonna fall. Come on now. Do we ever have sand? I feel like we never had sand in our playground.
Like just a little bit. Not as much. It was mostly grass though, right? I feel like we had sand like maybe right at the end.
No, we had wood chips. We had wood chips.
Oh, yeah, you're right. We don't have
sand. We never had sand. We had wood chips. That's why.
It'd be like a sand box.
Yeah, but we never had like full, just full blown sand. Man, you know how much trouble we all got in as a kid, bringing home sand every day? Everything will be alright. See the magic in your eyes. Strong enough, you know, to bring your dreams to life. Oh, yeah.
Nobody knows. Nobody knows. Aww. Yeah, I gotta give it a nose so y'all know it's black.
Okay.
Alright, bro.
Bashes with noses.
Hairline.
It look like the moon off of a Bear in a Big Blue House. Insert a clip of Bear in a Big Blue House moon. Okay. Uh-oh. It's practicing gross motor skills and balance. Okay. One hop. One leg hop. It's also working on cognitive skills and counting.
Okay, that's good for kids.
Colors, you can do a whole lot with that. So if y'all got kids, y'all can do some counting, some numbers, some hopping, some balance.
That's how they get their calves strong too, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad we got some chalk now. I can't wait, man, I love chalk.
We need some black concrete like this. That's at the schools.
This month, you can go to McDonald's to check out the world's coolest cars. Not those cars, these cars. Or meet a bunch of cool new friends. Not those friends, these friends. Now kids can choose between a hip, hot, cool Barbie and Friends miniature with stylable hair or a tire-squealing, pavement-peeling new Hot Wheels car. One with each $1.99 hamburger Happy Meal you buy your kids. Eight of each to collect. Only at McDonald's. Not those McDonald's. This McDonald's.
Thing, McDonald's with table service. They just do that so they can take all day versus just standing there.
They playpen, whack, nah. It used to be bigger for one, way bigger.
Yeah, it was
way
bigger. It was bigger for sure.
And just more like kiddies, so all like modern,
sleek and stuff.
Yeah.
All my like moms and stuff that work with their kids, they be having like nice rooms, like all sleek, like.
What you mean? At home?
Like boho style, the kids' room is all like look like an adult, if that makes sense. Like crib and stuff, it's like it's all decorated for like them. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Like even the toys don't be like regular colorful toys. It'd be like those pastel colors and wood, like an aesthetic.
That's what's in now.
Huh? Yeah, modern into that. Thank you.
Thank you. Did you get
oranges? Oh, I got grape jelly. No, I didn't get oranges. Did you want oranges?
Yeah, we go. Appreciate you. Thank you.
Alright, y'all. You gonna get a view of the food? Oh, wait. No, I got a sausage egg. I didn't get it, right?
You know McDonald's won't mess up the order.
It wouldn't be a McDonald's trip without them figuring something. Goodbye.
Let me show y'all what I got. Let me show y'all.
I'm excited to eat this, honestly. That looks good.
Yeah, buddy.
I should have got one of those. Oh, what you say? They forgot the egg. The egg. Yeah, it cost a little more for the egg. Hope y'all can see. Don't look half bad.
All right.
You know why this food tastes good?
Why it tastes nostalgic?
Because it's some Mexicans back there working. Mexicans, they cook good.
They take pride and they work.
Yeah, that's my theory.
You gotta add the great jam.
Hey, biscuit hitting.
Muffin too. I love English muffins. Ooh, the hash brown fresh. Not as greasy either. Remember back in the day how the whole bag used to be like see-through from the grease? Now I was gonna get you a meal, but this is $18, y'all.
$18?
$40.
I don't remember ever paying that much for a McDonald's.
It should be like $1, $2, $3.
You charge me a meal?
It should be $6.
Rounds and sandwiches was $8. Hash rounds was $4. My sandwich was $4. I don't know what type of McDonald's this is.
I thought this was like on a dollar menu type of stuff.
Yeah.
Dang, grandma, Twitter
was. Where is Auntie's been, man? Why are you looking over there? I have to go to the restroom. Oh, there we go. Around.
She just called her daughter a bit dead.
What's that mean?
That's a bad word.
Right.
I mean, you can use it like with your friends, like.
But I
never heard anybody call a little girl.
Is she the way she snaps her arm or so?
But I could. It could be
another word that's on my body.
You get like a different meaning, but.
Like a term of endearment?
Yeah, but I just never heard.
Me neither.
Introducing new Fruitomic Punch Gushers with a taste that's gonna drive you fruity. It's very, very different. And totally appealing. It's new Fruitomic Punch Gushers, the fruit snack bursting the juicy fruit punch in the middle. So fruity, they'll really turn your head.
Whoa, I'll say.
New Fruitomic Punch Gushers, the blast of fruit punch is gonna drive you totally fruity.
Man, I gotta split.
This is how we do it. It's Friday night, and I feel alright. The party's here on the west side, so I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. Honey's in the streets, say money, yo, we made it. It feels so good in my hood.
I don't think this is right. I think this is broke.
I killed you. I was making it, I ain't gonna lie.
I think this is broke. We gotta do it again. Hold on.
I just had a flat ball. My ball was flat.
Hold on. We gotta do it one more time. Hold on.
Dang it. What's good? I'm crowned up.
Hold on. Okay. All right, we gotta switch to see.
You guys. I'm sorry, I don't know
how I handle it. I'm going to know. You're an OG Mac or a wannabe player. You see, the hood's been good to me. Ever since I was a lowercase G. But now I'm a big G. The girl see I got your money. $100 bills, y'all.
It's broken.
Oh, no.
You feel like you killed that time?
I can break that record easy. Should I break it real quick?
Yeah.
All right.
You about to break the record, the high score, 61. You was close. That was a good try, man.
Hey, it's for y'all. If I make it, you gotta subscribe.
Subscribe to the channel.
I make this one, you gotta comment below.
Okay, no comment, but subscribe. Comment next video.
Gonna make it? You gonna make it?
Yeah. Of course.
Like nobody does. Nobody does. Oh, this party.
got a 4,000. Can you get one of those? Ooh.
10,000?
Yeah. Ooh, that's a higher one. Close. Oh, you gave up?
10,000?
Yeah, 10,000.
That's it? Yeah, you went fast.
I don't know why. I'll be going too fast, that's the problem.
Yeah, you gotta have a little.
Take my time with it.
Hey.
Jasmine said she can get used to being famous.
With kids and stuff.
I just want
kids on me. I love
kids. She had her first photo.
With some random.
Picture.
Sure, let's take a picture.
They subscribed, didn't they?
Yeah. The other guy was like, oh, they cousin. I'll be sure to subscribe too.
Hey, shout out to y'all. We appreciate y'all. Tell y'all friends. And y'all friends. And y'all cousins.
Y'all was all cute. Have a little brother.
Hold on. Okay.
Oh, I thought they said pray. I'm like, okay. Wait.
Play all you can play.
Play.
As much as you can.
Uh-huh.
Make time every day to get in some playing and make it a plan.
Plan on it.
We're banishing boredom.
Boom.
Before it's begun.
Bye-bye.
We'll chase it away because you'll find a way to make anything fun when you play.
Play. Play. Oh, you can play.
Play.
Just. I can't wait to take my kids to Chuck E. Cheese for their first birthday. Thank you. Nothing and extravagant. Chuck E. Cheese again.
How long you think Chuck E. Cheese won't last? How much longer?
Well, they still bopping.
You think so?
Yeah, maybe not as busy as they would have been on like a Friday night. But
they still keeping up with the times, kinda?
I think so.
How? What is it?
They got the car pass, they got the skinny mini. I mean the skinny Chuck E. They flew
cost
good, the pizza
cost
good.
A lot of money though.
Yeah, they are pretty pricey. Comparison to the one across the street or something.
Yeah.
I'm used to seeing the skinny Mickey now, kind of.
They made him skinny on purpose. You like a mouse, an actual mouse. I don't like him.
Yeah, the one on the screen over here looks weird. Oh, she's speaking Spanish. We got that. Yeah. Busco el juego. Cuando trabajo. Busco el juego.
This is for sure. When you keep playing and staying playful, you will never be bored. Like making a game out of chores.
If you come help me with mine, I can help you with yours.
We'll be finished before you know it, cause we make it fun, so it's still so much faster, of course.
All right, let's charge this pizza. They did they slip. All they do is splice it up in these little bitty pieces.
They call it a kids. Media, right?
But this is all you really need for pizza though, Lokito. This is all you need.
Wow, memories. That grease.
Still good, huh? Lokito.
Still good.
Let me show y'all how the pizza looking. Let me show y'all. Hold on.
How that look? That's alright. Go ahead, take you a bite.
They look good.
Let me show y'all these wings. Hold on.
Ooh, don't drop that good piece of meat now. Nah. That would make me sick. Don't waste no food.
Hold on, Chuck E. Cheese. They find a job. Try these. They wings don't get good.
Do you see how high pitch his voice is? Try these. That's when you know your food is good. It's the buffalo sauce for me. Yeah,
right off
good.
The bone.
I will never find another love sweeter than you. Sweeter than you.
me like my sister, close to me like my brother. You are the only one, you're my everything. And for you, the song I sing.
This is how we work it. Grab the big Sprite and you know we jerk it right out the fridge. It's just like this with a dib dab dib. Yeah.
I give a pound to my man with my right hand.
Yes.
Cause I keep the Sprite in the left hand.
Okay.
And then I push the button when I don't wanna hear nothing.
Crispy
I let
queen.
It go when I wanna hear something.
Yeah.
This is how we flow when we in the studio. Freestyle with Sprite, yo, how the rest go. First things first, a big yo thirst. Sprite, alright?
Alright, so I'm just sitting out here, you know, talking to Jazz. We out here chilling. And I was just looking at her, and I said she got the same eyes as a celebrity. Living or dead. Who y'all think I'm talking about? Who eyes she got? Alright, y'all get 5 seconds.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Who is it? I'm popping up right here on the screen. Michael Jackson. What y'all think? Yeah, I said she agree.
Yeah, I can see what you see. I think it's the shape. They kind of like almondy. They kind of like big. In a sense, like, I have small eyes, but like big eyeballs. If that makes sense. Let's see what shape of eyes I got. There's like different type of eyes, like upturned, brown, modeled. What's this? Downturn, hooded. And then almond, and I think I just have this almond shape. Look, I even got a mole right there. I have this almond shaped eye, and I think it just makes my eye. I don't know if you could tell, but this eye just looks bigger than the rest of them. This one, the round one, looks pretty big too, but not as like sleek. You know, obviously they're cute, but like, I feel like they're just brighter. They're like a little bigger, so sometimes it could be a little bright.
What, almond?
Yeah.
And that's what Michael Jackson got too, huh?
I think he has almond-shaped
eyes
as well.
Yeah, but yeah, Michael Jackson, his eyes just always like intrigued me. Like they just,
really?
It was just always something about him.
I might have felt the same and didn't notice.
Yeah, especially when he like talks serious and getting his
look
little.
Look at all these eyes. Which one seem like intriguing to you?
Don't cheat either.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I feel like I'm being biased because you already said something. Oh. But if I just had to say something, I would say, the two, I'm going to give you two then.
I thought it was two, too.
I'm going to say almond, and I like hooded.
Let me see, really?
Yeah.
Let me see the hooded eyes.
They do kind of look like, look at me type of thing, you know?
Yeah.
But yeah, the something about the almond eye, it just gets like mysterious or like, what is she thinking, you know?
Yeah. So my theory is,
kids like
Jasmine because of her eyes. Because kids love Michael Jackson too. And I think it's the eyes. Because even when we had masks on, like yesterday, Chuck E. Cheese, you had a mask on.
Yeah.
And they was talking to you because maybe, look, they might be watching. Comment below. If y'all agree with me, little kids. But you see me with my mask, I'm looking like this.
No, you're not. Let me see how you look. I don't know why kids have always loved me even since I was a kid, if that makes sense.
Me too, though.
Yeah, you too.
Yeah.
Yeah, kids like Bronson. I think kids like me, Bronson too.
I think it's me because I'm dark skinned.
That they like, like that's interesting. Like,
that's a dark human. Like I ain't never seen that.
Yeah, so they'd be interested.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Maybe not though.
No, maybe it's just your personality. Like you have a childlike personality, so you know how to tap into like.
Said I'm childish.
Pretty much, you know how to tap in to like that inner child and get on their level and relate to them. You feel me?
I feel you.
And that's why I use that with my kids all the time. You know, obviously it's like, oh, I'm being silly and I'm playing, but really I'm not. Really, I feel.
You just being you, kind of.
Yeah,
you just
really
playing.
I feel like like how they feel. You know.
And that's something we can't lose in life, you know?
Yeah.
It's just like some stuff you shouldn't lose.
Right.
And people who do like their dream jobs, a lot of times they doing stuff that they liked as a child.
Mm.
Like scientists, they just like that stuff their whole life.
Right.
Or movie directors or writers or
I work with a kid who just loves to, like, construct stuff and, like, put stuff together. And I'm like, he might be, like, a, you know, somebody who makes some stuff, like, do buildings or, you know, plumbing and, like, all that kind of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I feel you. Like, I've always enjoyed, like, being in water and stuff when I was younger. And I'm like that now. Even if it's taking a bath or going to the beach or swimming in the pool, I just enjoy that. And yeah. I've never lost that.
I think even us being on YouTube and stuff and doing this is...
Yeah, like, we'll go to Chuck E. Cheese and do all that and, like, have more fun because, obviously, like, we're vlogging, you know? So, it's just...
It's just remaining youthful. Not youthful. Just remaining you or just...
Just being creative. Sometimes, like, we don't get rewarded in life for being, like, creative, you know? So, it's important to have, like, hobbies like cooking or... You know, sewing or even like sports, you know,
anything to make you happy, really.
Yeah, dance, you know,
because everybody creates in some type of way, in my opinion.
Yeah,
you're gonna create something in life, you're gonna create kids, create a marriage, create a life, you're gonna create
a home, decorate,
yeah. Everything is created, you know, yeah. So you just have to be intentional with your creations and believe in all your creations, you feel me? Yeah, that's how I feel.
Anything else? Nope, I think the battery's gonna die. Love you guys. See you soon.